Alright, here we go, guys. You gotta hate the Dead Man's theme song, bro. Alright, let's go, boy. Are you trying to get us counted out, both of you?
A textbook early there.
Okay, so.
Let's take a moment to discuss Dolph Ziggler. A lot of people mistake his pridefulness for ego. In reality, though, I'd say he's simply a proud superstar. Take a moment to talk about Dolph Ziggler. He's extremely proud of what he's been able to accomplish thus far at WWE, and hopefully something.
Definitely looking confident in his one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Boom. 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 Don't give him them hands.
Well, if you want to talk about a commanding ring presence, the discussion begins and ends with The Undertaker.
Indeed, King.
I mean, I'd go so far as to say that just in terms of creating a fear factor in an opponent, the demon from Death Valley is unmatched.
Thanks, Sir Dolphy. Give him that choke slam. Give him that money works. Remember, like, rest in peace. And that's why you don't mess. That's why you don't mess with the Dead Man. Getting kind of old, man.
And a tremendous, tremendous matchup.
Ziggler got butt hurt because he lost.